and welcome to this broadcast of this international friendly. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're heading for the Imtech Arena. Here's your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
It's an international football match, and every time any of these players pull on their national jersey, it's an important game in their careers. This friendly is all part of the manager's master plan.
And I think it's games like this, Clive, where the manager really has a look at one or two individuals trying to knit the perfect team together when it really matters.
When he's in full flow. Given offside, and that was a very, very close call.
player to find himself some space.
Sionko. Saw that coming, didn't he?
First goal, and it's 1-0 here.
Beautifully done. Takes it off him. Durak.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. With his head.
You know, that's a decent initial save, and that goal, he can feel a little bit unlucky that that's dropped to an opponent.
I'm enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0.
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Good tackle now. Who's available?
Corner kick's been given. Iceland thinking about bringing men forward.
He won't shrug this man off the ball easily.
Half time in this one. It's going to form Turkey ahead.
This team aren't going to get back in this game, card, unless they start getting a foothold in the middle of the park.
All geared up then for the start of the second half.
Burak. Defender.
What can he do here?
Got the ball.
The ball played all the way back to the keeper.
Much the better team, and the scoreline has really started to reflect their superiority. They're in charge here.
Yeah, they're bossing it out there. They're enjoying it, Clive, and they're well ahead here.
That's another great finish, Clive. Hey, look, they all want to get in on the act now. They're all desperate to go and get themselves a goal here.
Durak.
In on the goalkeeper, real chance.
An apology for it.
What a try! Oh, and the goalkeeper got to that very well. It was a well-hit shot.
That's offside. The referee's given it.
challenge well. AD. Here's a player who's right on top of his game at the moment. He's enjoying a purple patch.
Has a chance here. He's found some space. Oh, he didn't make the most of that chance. Might have gone further ahead.
That's a decent strike. That's unlucky.
He's had his instructions. And now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do. Who was that meant to be to? Very wayward pass, just giving the ball away. Manager was deep in conversation with him a moment or so ago, and now he's going to bring him on, making the substitution, Gunnarsson. AD. Now he needs to move the ball quickly. Burak. Well-timed tackle. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle. No contest, simply no contest, such a difference in class. If it had been a boxing match, the referee would have stopped it ages ago.
Certainly would have done, I'm afraid. They can have no complaints today, Clive. They're well and truly beaten. Back to the drawing board, I'm afraid.